indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Surrender while you can.
Activate that uplink. The rebel ships won't be able to make that attack run without it.
That uplink. Rebel bombers won't be able to provide air support without it. Otherwise, they will cause critical damage to our walkers.
Shut down that uplink.
it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
Uplink. The Rebel Y-Wings won't be able to pinpoint your location without it. Our AT-AT will only be vulnerable for a little longer. Push the Rebel scum back. The AT-AT is vulnerable to Rebel attack. Protect it.
In a Y-wing attack. We must deactivate that uplink station to stop their bombers.
offline.
Incoming enemies!
Y-wing bomber has now locked onto our AT-AT.